Pallidotomy. Producing a lesion in the posteroventral portion of the medial globus pallidus to treat Parkinson's disease and other extrapyramidal disorders. The placement of the lesion is aided by stereotactic techniques and imaging procedures.